The concept map gives researchers a visual way to interact with their searches while also exploring additional related topics. Whether you're writing a research paper on the geography of the world or researching all of the major aspects of the Internet of Things, Concept Map offers an engaging way to discover and refine the topics related to your search terms. To use the Concept Map in EBSCO Discovery Service, begin by entering your keywords in the search box and clicking the search button. Click the Concept Map link in the left column of the results screen. Select the context in which you would like that topic to display in the Concept Map. Navigate the Concept Map by clicking and dragging your pointer to move the topics around the map. You can also zoom in with your mouse for a better view. Click a topic to view information about it, and click Add to Search if you would like to add it to the Search Builder. You can continue to add more topics to the Search Builder. As you add topics, you can click the Content Preview button to see a preview of your results. When you have finished adding topics to the Builder, click the See Full Results button to execute a search for your topics on EDS. Your results are displayed on EDS, and your search terms populate the search box. Returning to the Concept Map, there are several features available to you. Click the menu icon to reveal display options. Select a language from the drop-down menu to change the topic label and definitions in the Concept Map. Use the Relationships drop-down menu to view related topics based on their relationship to your research focus. In this example of Italy, selecting the Member of relationship displays international groups on which Italy is a member. These additional topics can also be added to the Search Builder to view results on EBSCO Discovery Service. When viewing a topic, you can click Explore Topic to display it as the main concept in the map and view all subjects related to the new research focus. In the Search Builder, you can click the Boolean operator to change it. For example, click AND to change it to OR. View a new topic by entering a keyword in the search box and selecting the context in which to display the topic in the map. You can also click the trash can button at the bottom of the screen to clear your navigation history before searching for a new topic to display. Click the Go to Center button to recenter the map on your screen. Click Grid View to view your topics in a grid format. Using the Group by drop-down menu, you can select to group your topics by relationships or by domains. In the grid view, hover your pointer over a topic to view more details. Click the plus button to add it to the search builder. Also available in the grid view is the Explore Topic button, which allows you to display it as the main concept in the grid and view all subjects related to the new research focus. When you use the Explore Topic feature in the grid or interactive map, the topic is added to your browse history. For more information, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.